Want to drive more engagement from your viewers and earn bits in the process? Of course you do. And I'll show you how that's easily possible with Streamlabs OBS and text-to-speech.
Terms and conditions apply. Bits are available to Twitch affiliates and partners only. But the text-to-speech thing is awesome and you should definitely try it.
I'm Jürgen B and welcome to Jürgen's Domain of Great Games and Guides, showing you how to enable text-to-speech in Streamlabs OBS and grow your stream interaction with random encounters. Be sure to download and install Slobs. Streamlabs OBS, Slobs. I've conveniently placed an affiliate link in the description below for you to use. So simply click on that link, download and install. It's all free. While it's downloading, be sure to go check out RockingEnd's Twitch channel and drop a follow. RockingEnd helped me, I'm helping you, and now you can help him too. You'll be rewarded with some great streams, and then you can thank me by dropping me a follow too. And then I can reward you with great streams, and pretty soon we'll all be playing happy streamer roses on this interwebs thingy. Do 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 do. Downloading intermission. Do 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 do. Once Streamlabs OBS has been installed and loaded, you want to ensure that you have an alert box widget set up on your scene. Go to your editor tab at the top, select a scene, and then select an alert box. To add a scene or an alert box, you simply click on the little plus signs, enter a name, and then for the alert box, select alert box. Go figure. Double click on the alert box to open up the alert box settings. Text to speech can be enabled for bits, donations, Patreon pledges, merch, and subscriptions. I'll show you how to do it for bits, and then you can add it to all the other categories you might want to. Let's start with selecting the bits category on the left. Then under sources and settings on the right, you need to click on donor message. Scroll down the selected properties panel, which opened up below, and then make sure the text-to-speech enable TTS option is enabled. Great! Text-to-speech is now enabled. That was easy. Let's change some settings to coin in on the inevitable verbal spammage coming your way. The minimum amount to read field shows the amount of bits required to trigger the text-to-speech. For now, let's put that on 10. Next, open up the language dropdown and select the desired language accent you want to use. I'm sorry, my accent is not on there. Some languages have multiple personas, and you can test the voice by clicking on the test widgets button at the top and then selecting the appropriate test. I've decided on my British butler, Brian. My British accent is horrible. Now all you need to do is enable it for each of the other categories you might want it for, and then like this video if you found it useful, subscribe to my channel for more content on great games and guides covering streaming, YouTube, Discord, and more. And remember to drop a follow on Twitch if you haven't yet, and come join the streamer role in my Discord server, and let's chat about streaming things. All links in the description below. Thank you for watching. Jürgen out.